Fuck. I got shot. Oh, yeah, that's just fucking brilliant. First rule of combat, you should never keep your eyes trained. Fuck. Can't even think straight. Alright. Now what the fuck am I? Oh, fucking brilliant. Slumped against the wall. Where the hell is the kid? There you are. So, you want to tell me what the fuck happened? Well, you doing that just for show. So you did shoot me. You crafty bitch. I'm gonna guess you're the one that treated my wound then, because I couldn't have done this if I was blacked the fuck out. Why are you giving me that look? You really thought I wasn't going to shoot you? You're hilarious. No signal. Fuck. So, how did you get me down here? You dragged me. I'm impressed. Absolutely astonished, even. Well, I should probably wait for backup. It's okay. I got it. Now, see if we could channel somebody. Have you tried contacting Ghost? Fuck. Okay, anybody else? Well, anyway, we should stay on our guard. Don't know where we are. We don't know if we're in enemy territory or we're still just sitting ducks. So, stay on my lead. Ah, fuck. At one time, though, I needed to contact Konig back. His fucking coma's dead. Ah, fucking hell. Well, at least we peeled off all those fuckers. Wait, mate. One more still alive. Oh, this is fucking perfect. Come here. Now you tell me, who the fuck sent you?
Your mom.
You think I'm playing with you?
Yeah.
Talk.
Fucking make me.
I'm gonna have my buddy over here. Peel your fucking dick like a banana.
You don't have the stones.
Yeah, that's right. My boys are gonna have a fun time with you.
You're bluffing.
Torturing you, making sure you can tell us where my comrade is. Now, I'm gonna ask you a question. You better fucking answer me.
Fuck you.
Where the fuck? And who the fuck sent you?
Alright. I'll talk.
You popish son of a bitch. Alright, so. We're here in this corridor. Wait a minute. This is that device you gave me. So what exactly does this do? It's a homing signal. What, were you trying to do something? Were you trying to contact the enemy or something? You were trying to call for backup, and you used the beacon device I gave you. Wait, I didn't give you this. You went into the armory, didn't you? Back at base. Okay, you are really starting to piss me off. First, you lie. Second, you're a spy. And third, you fucking shot me. And you expect me to believe you were calling for backup. when I know this is stolen from the base. So who the hell are you, really? What are you doing? What are you doing? I said, what are you doing? Because if you think you can try to get one over on me, you're sorely mistaken. Fuck this bullet wound. Cauterized. I should thank you for saving my life. But until we get out of this whole mess, I got my eye on you. You know, there's another thing I don't know about you. Why join our ranks? You could join anybody else's ranks, but instead you come to us. You're very intriguing, my dear. Or as ghosts like to call you, is a little rat. Someone gets a little testy when they call you that, huh? Go ahead. Pull the fucking trigger. You did it once. Might as well do it again. To get your sick fucking kicks. Look me in the eyes, soldier. Do you really have the heart of a fucking killer? Can you really cross that fucking threshold? The look in your eyes. Give me this. The look in your eyes. Looks like you can take more than just a fucking bullet, huh? I guess you could take me then, one on one. You know I may still have a bullet in me, but I can still make good use of my body for you. We should keep moving. Well, it's a good thing we ever get those fucking helmet devices from those fax. All right, let's see if this shit works. Hold on. I got a signal. Says that Konig and the cadet are below us. Guys, you still got those C4 charges? Alright, line them up here. I'm gonna try to contact Konig. See if he can get a signal down there. Well, we should be getting close. Wait a minute. Hold up. You smell that? It's food. Somebody's been camping down here. Alright, well, we should probably...
Konig, over there.
Hello?
Konig, over there.
Ghost?
Yeah.
Is that you?
Yeah, man, it's me. Where are you? You and Little Rabbit okay?
Yeah, we're fine. We're in some sort of underground corridor. Where are you guys at? Are you guys alright?
Nah, you know it was nothing. You know, we can always take care of ourselves, you know that.
You crazy bastard.
But anyway, we have your location. You're right below us. So we're going to rig some C4 charges, and we're going to get you guys out of there, all right?
All right, cool. All right, thank God for homing devices. Well, Cadet, I guess you say you're saved once again. Better thank Ghost for getting you out of this mess. But I owe you a bullet, one way or another. I'll come around eventually, though. You just won't expect it.